Welcome back to the channel, 1XP here, and this is a Yu-Gi-Oh! Adventure Tome 100% completion video. Much like my previous Retramus video, I will present the information in the following order shown on screen. However, I will post in the comment section a guide-oriented timestamp order that you could use to complete the log in a more efficient manner, so feel free to use whichever order that suits you best. That said, if you do enjoy my guides and find them helpful, please like, share, comment, and get subscribed if you haven't already, as it really helps the channel grow if you do. Stuff I've purposefully left out of the video are dungeons and triports, both of which can be found easily on the map, and for dungeons you just have to complete them on both normal and hard mode. Collectible items drop randomly from monsters in Yu-Gi-Oh! Zones and dungeons. In most cases, I recommend leaving this for last because you will pick up a few of these while completing the tome. The rest you can just buy from the central market since they sell relatively cheap.
Thank you.
The quest chain starts at NPC Locon at this location. Accept the quest supplies for his survival and complete the quest chain that follows. If for some reason Locon does not offer you the quest, you may have to complete the Aerigal Salt Plains quest, which is triggered once you enter the Aerigal Salt Plains area.
Reinforcements!
There are two report NPC targets in Yudia, Thunder and Morina. Both require low amounts of report XP, so getting them to trust it is fairly easy, and Thunder will reward you with a cooking ingredient once you get her to trust it.